a sister, pretty lady. Come on, Waverly, we just want to talk.
Forget talking. Where's Wynonna?
Going on out there? The whole town's gone 5150. Whatever you got planned, I'm game.
Hey, it's just classified.
Purgatory is overrun by demon revenants, aka Wyatt Earp's resurrected outlaws. Bobo Del Rey is their leader. I am Doc Holliday. Yes, that Doc Holliday. And Doll's here. He is just a dick.
Finally. Thank you. It makes perfect sense. Except for the last part.
You still in?
Like Flynn. What do you need?
Okay. Find the Earp girls. See if Nedley's still vertical. We've got an antidote to steal people. And Agent Hart, welcome to the Black Patch Division.
Chrissy, don't make me break that skinny little neck of yours!
Why not?
My dad. Dad is out there somewhere. And my friends.
I'm the only one who can save them, Chrissy.
Hey.
Ow! Who the hell are you?
Another Earp.
Oh. Chrissy! Shit!
Okay. Waverly.
Hi. Let's see. There.
You came.
Where's...
Is Chrissy okay?
Shake it off, sis. We have to get back to the Wainwright.
What?
Why? We have to find Peacemaker. You took it from me? You?
You okay, baby girl?
Okay, then.
I think Waverly ingested the poison.
Did not!
She's acting erratically.
What, because I took Peacemaker away from you?
Why?
I saw something in Willa's eyes at the place where Bobo held her.
What are you saying?
I don't think the Willa that came back is our Willa.
What I am is the goddamn Earp heir, and I'm running out of goddamn time.
I don't want anyone to get hurt.
Nobody's getting hurt on my watch.
Nobody else, you mean? Daddy? Me? Everyone else out there? When are you gonna take responsibility for all that you've done?
Why did Bobo save you at the homestead? Why did you save him?
Hey, I knew you recognized that ringtone.
Oh.
Okay.
Give me Peacemaker, or I punch a bunch of holes in Waverly's girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Kind of.
Kind of? I know you won't shoot.
What do I care about some ginger butch cop?
Why don't I? She'll do it.
Waverly?
If I don't have it in three.
No, please. It's the only thing that'll stop Bobo.
Two.
Wynonna.
I can't.
Please.
I love her. One.
Okay!
So naive. So emotional.
This isn't over. I'm coming for you.
Then I better slow you down.
Now you know what it feels like when people take your things.
There's no blood. My sister joined the dark side. If you've been a revenant this whole time, I'm just gonna call in sick tomorrow.
No, I'm wearing a bulletproof vest. It's kind of standard operating procedure when we got a 404 on our hands. Bunch of crazy hicks off their rockers.
Finally picked a smart one.
gonna get you to the hospital, okay?
I'm just a little bit bruised. You gotta go with Winona and stop your sister. Sorry, but she's kind of a dickhead.
Wish Doc and Dolls were here.
They went to Red Shorty's. Something about an antidote.
See? Super smart.
Yeah, you guys do that. Time's up, let's go!